karate, like a lot of the guys said, that I grew up being influenced by, whether it was like Henrik, Clapton, and all the English guitarists and the blues artists, the great blues artists like Albert King and B.B. King and, you know, Buddy Guy, all those guys. He had a blues, you know, in his system, where I think that's, I believe that's probably where he started. I never really talked to him that deeply about it, so I don't know for sure. But it seems like his patterns that things are basically blues based. And then he got more into fusion a bit more. I worked on a record that he was producing at the time, years ago, for Jeff Berlin. And it was kind of like a boogie bebop, you know, fusion tune. And I really didn't know how to bebop, so Jeff Berlin was like, well, just, you know, play a riff like this. And he showed me the riff, and I go, oh, I get it. And we were, like, off and running. But Ronnie was like, he was producing that. And, you know, it seems like he traveled a lot of different places and conquered a lot of different areas. And, you know, he's got an amazing template and things to look back on for everyone to look at and appreciate all his work.